Hi, I'm Seth Rosenblatt for CNET, and I'm at the CTIA 2012 PepCom event, and today I'm showing you a pre-alpha build of Mozilla's new Boot to Gecko phone. Let's take a look at it. Boot to Gecko has tiles and apps, as you can see, and it's very responsive, moves quickly through each app. You can jump into the Firefox browser, which is actually built in JavaScript. You can use apps that leverage its WebGL, the graphics processor. You can see here, this is some complicated rendering. You've got a photo gallery. And again, it's a fairly responsive device. You can flip to the next picture. There's a functional dialer. So you have numbers here. And this is all HTML5. It has a functional camera. It can shoot video. And it can play HTML5 games. And as you can see, there are some demo apps already being worked on. So that's the Boot to Gecko phone in a pre-alpha build. It should be on real phones in early 2013. From CTIA 2012 and PepCom, I'm Seth Rosenblatt.